Okay, so hello friends, today in this video I'll be showing you the measurement app which Google has released for their all ARCore devices. So this application supports the devices which has ARCore. So to check whether you have ARCore installed in your device, that means it is a hardware, so you can't install it with the help of any application. So the link is down in the description, so you can click that link and check whether your device is supported or not. So after checking out, you can install the measurement app from the Google App Store. The link will be in the description below. And along with the measurement app, you need to install the AR application, whose link is also in the description down below. So this is the ARCore by Google. So you need to install this before installing the measurement app. So as you can see, I have installed the measurement app, and this is very simple to use. You just need to set it up, and then after setting it up, you can use the measurement app just like the iPhone's iOS, which Apple has introduced to all their iOS 12 devices. It's just like the same measurement app by which you can use your phone as a measurement tape, and it uses augmented reality to measure the objects. For example, let me show you. This is the lens cap. Here you can find some of the options. For example, you can choose the photo gallery, and you can also use that one, or else you can use the on-screen camera, and you can check the life length, and you can also use the units as imperial, that is in feet and inches, or in metric form, which is in meters and centimeters. So I have used it, and in some of the cases, for example, if you keep the camera closely to the object, it may show you accurate readings, but if you keep it away from the object, a bit away, then it may show inaccurate readings, so you need to take care of that. But for example, let me show you the lens cap, and it works something like this. You need to move the camera around the object. So when this comes, then you can choose. For example, I need to measure the length, so for this you need to place it like this, and then you may adjust it like this. For example, I need from this end to this end, and it's showing me roughly around 6 centimeters. So this was from the application. So I have brought my scale, and if we check it accurately, this is the scale, and it is almost 6 centimeters. It is 5.8 centimeters roughly. So approx it is 6 centimeters. So as you can see, that the application does measure that accurately. So let us take another example. For example, this Android. So we need to move the camera till it finds the accurate position. Now let us check the height of this Android. So for height, you need to keep it like this. So from ground to this one, so it is showing around 8 centimeters. So now let's keep the application aside, and let us check using the scale whether it is accurate or not. So this is a rough measurement, guys. So as you can see, that it is around 8 centimeters. So well, Google has released to all the Android devices which support augmented reality. So yeah, that's it for now for this video. I hope that this video was useful, and indeed this application does work very well. So the link to the application is down in the description below. You need to install the applications, and prior to these two applications, first you need to check whether your devices support the ARCore, or whether your hardware does consist of the ARCore. So the link is in the description, do check it out, and I hope that you found it helpful. So if you found it helpful, I would appreciate it if you click the like button. If you have any specific questions, do not forget to comment in the comment section down below. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, hit that subscribe button, and I hope to see you in my next video.